Good girl.
When man's best friend is lost and found, Frisco Animal Services starts the race to get your four-legged friend back home.
When we find an animal, one of the first things we do is scan for a microchip.
Making sure your pet is microchipped is a good first step toward a happy reunion.
This is actually her microchip number.
A microchip is a small device, usually injected by your vet, that contains a unique ID number. When you register your microchip with your contact information, Animal Services can use that ID to find your phone number and address.
We've had many successful stories with microchips.
But the more information officers have, the better.
And this is our actual city registration tag.
That's why Frisco offers voluntary pet registration as an added layer of security. With this city tag, anyone can call in a pet's information and help officers track down the owner.
The number actually goes to our non-emergency police line, and they also have the ability at night, especially, to look up the address.
They're simple steps that can help get your best friend home faster, and often can prevent pets from being transported to the McKinney shelter.
Our goal is always to have a happy reunion.
Remember to always contact Frisco Animal Services if you've lost or found a pet. And to learn more, visit friscotexas.gov/animalservices.